Alright, what is up everybody? My name is Michael Lacker and welcome back to some Halo Reach on the Master Chief Collection. Woo! I don't know, I'm feeling good, you know? Because as of a few days ago, it should be common knowledge right now for a lot of Halo fans. I'm gonna pause it, yeah, to get through this sentence. It should be common knowledge that for Halo fans, if you read the updates about Halo and shit, let me get to my calendar when this is coming out. So, as of today, it is the 6th, October 6th, but when this video is coming out, it's going to be October 12th. So, at this point in time, right now on the 6th, or earlier, 343 has stated that they are planning to release a flight of Halo 4 mid-October. Now, I am kind of excited because Halo 4 kind of made me get back into Halo because it looks cool. It looks interesting, you know? Okay, got him. And that's... Oh, shit. That's what kind of made me get back into Halo. Like, ooh, well, not really. ODST was one of the ones that actually get me back into Halo. I'm like, ooh, Master Chief Collection's coming on PC. I can't wait. Oh, shit, I'm almost out of ammo. And so... Fucking hell. So, I pre-ordered it. And as of... a few days ago, I think it was... Yeah, Friday. I think it was the third. Oh well. I pre-ordered Cold War. I could've used that. Bitch. Yeah, I pre-ordered Cold War. I'm not pre-ordering it for the fucking multiplayer. No. Pre-ordering it for the zombies. God, the zombies trailer looked so good. Oh yeah. I want to play zombies again. I mean, I have World War II installed. I always play the zombies there, but you know, I'm not max level. I've already played it. It's not really. I don't have the season pass. That's what sucks. Black Ops 4, I am max prestige in zombies. Black Ops 3, it's just I don't have any maps and it doesn't really seem fun to me. Black Ops 3 is better than Black Ops 4. I can obviously tell you that. Oh. Fucking hell. Yeah, it's just that. Oh, fucking Halo. Not Halo. Cold War zombies look so fucking fun. God damn it! Why are they killing him so. Just throw a fucking grenade at his ass. Alright, that did it, didn't it? Fucking hell. Yeah, my next game on the Halo agenda should be Combat Evolved. Well, it is Combat Evolved. It's just that, you know. I probably should have shot him in there. Didn't need to shoot him. I can die. Yes, sir. Oh my God. Oh, it's going to be one of the raging days. Thank you. No.
Clear that pad, Spark.
Damn it. Yeah. There you fucker. God damn. Can't do anything. Jesus, every single time I respawn or reload the game or the checkpoint, fucking it takes more ammo to kill the fuckers. Like, can my teammates help? Can the AIs help?
Get out.
Well, I got him. No, I didn't. Get him? Yep. I didn't do anything, did it?
Give me some cover fire.
Jesus Christ.
Yankee Niner to Echo Dispatch. Landing pad is clear. Send in the evac birds.
Copy, Yankee Niner. Birds away.
At least two of the bullfrogs survived. Ain't that right? I'm just happy y'all did.
We'll hold this location. You get on that Falcon. Make sure those transports make it out in one piece.
Alrighty.
This is your ride, Spartan.
The city's been under siege for the last 5 days. Thought we had it in hand. And then those Corvettes showed up. Our fleet scattered.
Days.
Pulling back. Hell, we've all got orders to evacuate. Guess some of us just don't like leaving a job half finished.
Evac transport Delta 15 to evac dispatch. Loaded up, ready to go.
Delta 15.
Even though all this
dispatch.
Effort is
copy
just
that.
For naught.
Proceed at your discretion.
Midtown airspace is way too hot. Gonna take an alternate route.
Delta 15 to dispatch. Banshee squadron on my tail. Taking fire.
Copy, Delta 15. Can you?
Mayday, port engines hit. We're going in. I'm gonna try to set her down.
Now they should be able to handle us a little grunt.
Strike on Covenant Corvette over Starport. Solid copy, Fox Actual. Long swords unavailable at this time. Over.
This is civilian transport 6 Echo 2. I need to go now, Sergeant Major.
Hold on, Echo 2. Starward Dawn, I have multiple commercial craft loaded with civilians. I have got to get them out of the city. I need air support now.
As soon as something frees up, you'll be the first to...
Not good enough.
I've got 600 soldiers on board, Sergeant Major. I can't wait any longer.
Jesus. Fuck off. Now those fucking rays should be damaged enough for them to kill him.
Oh my god.
Fox Actual. Should we send search and rescue birds?
Negative, dispatch.
Are y'all motherfuckers ready for a minigun or a machine gun?
Sergeant. Sergeant Major Duval. All day so far. Let's keep it from getting any worse, huh? Cubby's all over my missile batteries, and I got 5,000 civilians across the bay waiting for passage out. I need you to arm those batteries and fire those missiles from the central terminal.
Idiot.
Understood? Corvette's been a pain in my ass for too damn long. Give it hell, Spartan.
Troopers! We need to push them back
off our beach!
Yes, sir. And rock and roll.
Clear. I got it.
Let's roll.
Don't lose it to our position.
Soldier down, medic.
Come on, Sergeant. There you go. Did you get it?
Civilian transport 7 Echo 3 to Fox Actual.
There's a spike on the barrel.
Copy that, 7 Echo 3. We're working on it.
Look out!
How does that right?
Hey, keep it steady, too.
Keep it steady.
Right down.
Rock and roll, baby!
Jesus. Oh shit, that's another one.
Now a 5-1 target. Yeah, you can. We will destroy that kill. Go neutralize.
Oh, hell no.
Oh, oh,
wipe them out! Cover and fire! Go shoot that one too!
Fire! God damn. I'm gone.
That's the first missile battery we've hit. Get it on.
Yeah, tomorrow. It's going to be new online. Missions.
To south. Sergeant Major. Covenant or
Bay. Well, new challenges. Tomorrow, right? No, fuck. Thursday.
My bay door. I got families and wounded on board. I gotta get airborne.
Well,
easy, 7.
Yeah, tomorrow.
Spartan's gonna clear the skies.
Tomorrow at 12. And Thursday, we get a new new game on Epic. Yeah, I'm dead. Kinda got a little crappy there, it seems.
Easy, 7-3. Spartan's gonna clear the skies.
Dude, you got enemies all over there. I didn't get that damn captain. Get in, Sergeant. We're going places.
Get me closer.
There's that damn ghost right there. Knock him up right there.
Yeah.
Sergeant, you need it out. But already, I thought I activated it. Well, it looks like it didn't. There you go.
Major, the cubbies are almost through my door.
That's right.
Gonna make sure that enemy incoming. That Corvette is still up there.
Stay with them. Take a fire.
I can load, motherfuckers. Don't fucking waste ammo, man. Man, that's some shit right there, huh? The hell was that? Gunner died.
I'm on the gun.
Roger on that enemy vehicle.
There's a motherfucking ghost right there. Come on, man. There you go. Oh, shit. Don't fuck with a Spartan laser, you idiot. Mission's done.
Missile defense online. All evac transports. You are clear for takeoff. Repeat, you are cleared for takeoff. Go now.
Civilian transport away. You saved a lot of lives today, Spartan.
Copy. Repeat, this is Noble 2, Noble 6, Noble 5. Copy.
This is 6. Go ahead, Noble 2.
We picked up your transponder about an hour ago, but it's not risk open comms. Covenant have the city sealed tight. We're getting nothing from George.
He didn't make it.
Understood. What's the situation at Starport exit?
The last transport is away.
All right. We're bringing you to us.
My fan can have a rest, but I don't need it on anymore. My mic is so quiet now. Where's my fan? New Alexandria! This is a good mission.
Your report will have to wait, Lieutenant. The Covenant are jamming all comms to command. Cat needs your help running a counter-op. It's good to have you back. Sorry I came alone. Make him proud.
Jesus, all the soundtracks in this game are awesome.
Put your wings back on, Lieutenant. You're flying this Falcon. Covenant have deployed comm jammers in high rises across the city. When I find them, you hit them hard.
Okay.
Stand by, Six. One of our trooper squads went silent after the hospital got hit. I'll mark the location. Complete their mission and take out the jammer.
The hospital, huh? Is that? Oh, no, no, no. Okay.
We got contact.
Force, multiply.
Why you gotta shoot the fucking thing? Come on now. Whoops. Alright guys, I'll be back. How was that noise it made? Come on, damn it. I like the assault rifle in this. Okay, these motherfuckers gotta go. There you go. There you go. There should be another one over here. Nope, shotgun. Thought about taking a shotgun, but I'm not gonna do it. Cause I don't want it. No, I don't. Take the needle rifle, though.
Stay back, you stinking bastards!
Jesus.